What do y'all think is appropriate age to start having kids? Because I feel like 30 is cute. You know, the ones that's on purpose. But I had to ask her.
And I wondered.
What the fuck, bro? What's your percent? Alright, when you wrap up, then I get off. I said when you wrap up, I get off. My closest friend, my worst enemy. You tired, nigga?
Who's Jewel? Jewel's was my first love. I'd like to remember it that way.
Who's Jewel?
Two level 40s is outrageous. I knew he was gonna catch one of those. Nah. He was trying to do it the first time. I knew he was gonna catch one of those. I think they locks. You took too long. No, you should have passed that back. He trying to get a steal so bad. I'm not throwing that drone. I'm gonna throw a lob when you cut back. Both of them are though. That's sad. I was gonna throw a lob. They need to put me in animations. I gave it to you. She got a three. God damn. Huh? Why you wrapped up? Oh my God, I guess.
What is the worst thing you have caught a family member doing? I caught my husband, 26 male, getting head from my 14-year-old sister.
What the hell?
My husband and I were over at my mom's house today.
Devon, no, I was going to cut. That shit out of here.
My sister pierced her ears at home without any ice.
Why the fuck is he dancing?
My sister goes, I don't know. The pain felt kind of good, and chuckled leaving the room. After she leaves, my husband goes, I bet she'd love rough intimacy and laughs. I'm frankly appalled at this point. Fast forward a few hours and my sister starts name-calling my husband over text in a playful way. They start name-calling each other back and forth over text. She called him a little pee-pee beach, he says, seek sucker. I leave the room to go to the bathroom, and when I come back in, I heard her say at least if I had a wife, I'd make her finish. He laughs and says you'll have to ask my wife about that. And continues to engage in this weird sexualized conversation. The whole thing really rubbed me the wrong way. The name-calling seemed to turn intimate fast, and it felt off to me. The next time we went over, the both got straight back into it, even around my mother.
No, still?
Playing Monopoly, my sister needed to pay her rent to him. So he says, and she playfully responded, well, you can slap mine, with a wink as she passes the money to my husband. So my husband literally did, in front of my mom. From here on out, it started to get worse, but it was turning physical. When we went home, I said to him that I didn't like how my sister and him were getting physical, but he proceeded to brush it off and just talk about her as if they were dating. Later that week, while I was attending a girl's night, I remembered I forgot my new Pucoline necklace that I wanted to show off to my friends. So I went back home, and through the window, I could see my husband and little sister play fighting. I wanted to see where this was going, so I silently crouched and watched the scene unfold. I could slightly hear their voices, and my little sister was arguing that she bet she could make it nut in under 30 seconds. My husband, apparently being tay overly competitive, immature person, and apparently child pedo as well, stripped down and said deal. I immediately ran through the front door, but it was too late. My sister was giving my husband head, and I guess I'm looking for advice or opinions on if what I felt was valid or not. What is the worst thing you caught a family member doing? I caught my husband, 26 male, getting head from my 14-year-old sister.
That passed
my husband
the
and I were
anymore.
Over at my mom's house today, where my little sister...
You're obsessed with the man that's never sent you any money? You're obsessed with the man that's never sent you any money?
Oh, just sitting here.
You're obsessed with a man that's never sent you
my
any money.
God. Shoot the fucking ball.
I was a maybe.
This nigga moving swifty as fuck.
But nevertheless.
Oh, he going on the floor. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
I wondered what it was like to be chosen. I was never chosen.
Pick your man's up. That nigga limping.
Sometimes even a definitely.
Oh, my gosh. I think it's really because I just came from basketball practice.
I was never chosen.
This nigga was too spooky.
Sometimes even a definitely.
That's all.
Never the chosen.
Hell yeah. I missed though. I should pass it back. I got it back. I made him gray out.
Fuck
no, take the ball now. I got it, yeah. He missed. Put your ass back.
Never the chosen.
Shooting twos.
And I wondered what it was like to be chosen. I was never chosen. I was a maybe, a probably.
Oh no! Oh, oh. Okay.
He's the guy in the closet.
Excuse me.
That's right. Sometimes you forget I'm a detective. See, there's all this steam in the shower, like somebody was just in there. Only your hair's dry, so it must be somebody else we're talking about. Male somebody, because the toilet seat's up. Since he's not in the bed, I figured you must have stuck him in the closet when you heard my key hit the lock a day early. So, who's the guy in the closet?
Jesus Christ, nothing changes. You're still a lunatic.
Gonna tell me who it is?
You want me to open the closet, Joe? I'll do it, okay? And then we'll both know that you're a fucking psycho. Is that what you want, huh?
No.
Thank you.